And the New York State Police announced the passing of one of their own this weekend. Buffalo native Trooper Joseph Gallagher died 3 years after he suffered a traumatic head injury when he was struck by a car while on duty assisting a disabled motorist. Gallagher was a member of the state police since 2014. He is survived by his wife, two children, parents, sister, and brothers.